land is your land, and this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. As I went a-walking that ribbon of highway, and I saw above me that endless skyway, I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me. I roamed and rambled and I followed my footsteps in the sparkling sands of her diamond deserts. All around me, a voice was a-sounding.
Alright, so here we are. It's August 2nd, the year of the corona, and we're trying to get LunaSea ready. It's about 30 mile an hour winds, and the canvas is going crazy, and everybody's boats are hitting the dock. We just spent a good deal of time trying to get the boat off the dock, and it was smashing the dock, and we temporarily lost one of our fenders. Here, I'll give you a quick look. So we got it pulled away, not hitting anything anymore. This fender over here was knocked clean off because the boat was hitting it so much, but we crisscrossed our lines. And we added a couple extra lines over here to keep the boat stable. But so's the way it is. So's the way it is when you're boating. It's actually exciting. You can look at the skies. Looks like a massive storm coming through. It's rained so hard today, but we're having fun anyways. Talk to you when there's something else to say.
If I had a hammer, I'd a hammer in the morning, I'd a hammer in the evening, all over this land. I'd a hammer out of danger, I'd a hammer out of warning, I'd a hammer out of love between my brothers and my sisters, all over this land.
Ooh. There's the captain. I said, there's the captain.
I'm afraid of America dance. So you didn't get to dance?
No. August 4th. We've just left Medina, heading eastbound towards Spencerport. This is a new section of the canal for us, so looking forward to seeing some cool stuff. We are approaching the Albion Lift Bridge. I don't know if you can hear the clanging. Cars are having to wait for us. Sucks to be on the other side though. Of the bridge going up, not going through the canal. We're about 2 miles past Brockport, heading eastbound towards Spencerport. The canal has lots of bends and turns in this direction, and this leg, it's really kind of neat. It makes you feel like you're in some hidden forest. Here we are, it's August 4th, cooking some sloppy joes on our range. Ice maker making ice for drinks. John Denver playing on the CD player. Dinner will be served on deck.
I got a mule and her name is Sal. 15 miles on the Erie Canal. She's a good old worker and a good old pal. 15 miles on the Erie Canal. We hauled some barges in a day, filled with lumber, coal, and hay. We know every inch of the way from Albany to Buffalo. Love Bridge, everybody down.
So we got to Spencerport on Tuesday afternoon. We're off and biking again. So that bridge more or less is the end of Brockport, and this bike trail goes the whole length of the canal. And we don't know how far we're gonna get. We've done a lot of biking. Later.
A friend of mine once got a song. fly with I am told and kick